can really, you know, stand on the brakes.
Just wishing, that's what I was hoping. You can have a go and show me.
This Audi's coming up. I suppose we should let it go through on the sidewalk. See what his line is. Yeah. See, he's drifting out. There's a little concrete strip. Where that strip ends is your turn in for that. Go a bit deeper. Yeah. And then when you turn, you want to hit there. And then you should be aiming this way at that stage. That always good to make sure everything is looking good.
Yeah, the gate is 236.
One tip, yeah.
I'm not sure what it's supposed to be actually.
And then it goes up to 300, huh? You can watch it.
Go in and check the tyres.
Yeah. Get to, keep the speed up. We don't want it to cool down too much. Thank you. straight, flat. So you get a nice burst out of the corner. Slow down, this is a sharp one again, remember? You've got to try and hit that, I think. So we come in, drift out, stay out.
Stay out too.
And then turn in. Yeah. That's got a big run though.
Yeah.
Look at this one, go right to the end of this little strip. Cement. Go another meter on that and it makes a difference. Run deeper in this one. Run. Turn. Feel the difference?
Yeah, feel the difference.
See it straight away, your apex is going to line up for you.
Yeah.
You might feel the difference.
Leave it running for the turbo, Neil.